gathered some flowers to lay upon your face. Though you were not gone from the realm of the quick, I saw all the rain clouds being driven on forward by horses long numbered and featureless and free. And I wanted to call you a wife, though I couldn't stop glancing at the signs. And the foreheads of men, and all that they carried, and the full wombs of women, and all that they promised. And I wanted to write for you songs, poems, and Bibles. Your face spotted with pearls and handcuffed to Christ. But I couldn't stop watching the signs. I had seen the news that the Trojan beast, already and not yet, no longer near, nor close at hand, nor at the door, is finally here. The great in the small. And I couldn't stop watching the signs in the stars.